We're finally here. We're gonna be looking at Stranger Things season 4. This is the I don't know if you'd call it a trailer, but it's more of a another teaser. Hopefully we're gonna be getting a trailer very soon. But without further ado, let's check it out and see what's going on. All right, I'm guessing these are all the test subjects.
Good morning, children. How are you today? Good.
Papa.
I'm glad to hear it because today I have something very special planned for you.
Oh, yeah. Dude, that wasn't even much of a teaser. That was basically the one that held her for experiments and stuff. I mean, that's pretty much it that we got. And this is disappointing. I ain't gonna lie. This is a disappointing teaser because this is pretty much just showing more in Eleven's past, which again, I like to see a little bit more of. I know everybody else would, but again, this is kind of a disappointing teaser. We want to see more about what the group is going on with now. We want to see what has happened from last season to this season because again, it's been a good long stretch since the last time we saw about what happened to everybody. So again, not much to digest other than this, and other than probably going in 11th pass. There ain't a whole lot that can be deciphered in this, but very quick teaser, only a minute and I think 8 seconds or 9 seconds, sorry. But again, this is kind of disappointing. I was hoping for a little bit more of a teaser or a better teaser, in my opinion, but. Overall, let me know what you guys think about this. You guys ready for season 4? If so, let me know down in the comments. More videos coming out, more stuff I gotta talk to you guys about. Also, let me know what you guys thought about also my latest video I did for Mayans about me going live. Let me know what you guys think about that. And also, what do you guys think about season 4? Obviously, when season 4 comes out, I will be doing a full review on this. So, regardless, let me know what you guys think. Leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new, click notifications if you guys are always subscribed, as well as also links down below. Again, let me know what your thoughts are about this in the comments, and as always, I'll see you on the next one.